creek and the creaking old mill, Maggie, as we used to long, long ago. The green grove is gone from the hills, Maggie, where first the daisies sprung. The creaking old mill is still, Maggie, since you and I were young. Oh, they say that I'm feeble with age, Maggie. My steps are much slower than them. My face is a well-written page, Maggie, and time all alone was the pen. They say we have outlived our time, Maggie, as dated as songs that we've sung. But to me you're as sweet and as fair, Maggie, as you were when we were young. They say we have outlived our time, Maggie, as dated as songs that we've sung. But to me you're as fair as you were, Maggie, when you and I were young. When you and I were young. Close my eyes, drew back the curtain to see for certain what I thought I knew. Far, far away, someone was weeping and the world was sleeping. Any dream will do. With golden lining, bright colors shining, wonderful and new. And in the east, the dawn was breaking, and the world was waking. Any dream will do. Crash of drums, flash of light, my golden coat flew out of sight. The colors faded into darkness, I was left alone. May I return to the beginning, the light is dimming and the dream is hesitating, any dream will do. old cowboy. The pale moon was rising above the green mountain. The sun was declining beneath the blue sea. When I strayed with my love by the pure crystal fountain that stands in the beautiful Vale of Tralee. She was lovely and fair as the rose of the summer, yet was not her beauty alone that won me. Oh no, 'twas the truth in her eyes, ever dawning, that made me love Mary, the Rose of Tralee. The cool shades of evening their mantle were spreading, and Mary, all smiling, was listening to me. The moon through the valley her pale rays was shedding, when I won the heart of the Rose of Tralee. She was lovely and fair as the rose of the summer, yet was not her beauty alone that won me. Oh no, 'twas the truth in her eyes ever dawning that made me love Mary, the Rose of Tralee. Blossom time, I'll be with you to change your name to mine. One day in May, I'll come and say, happy the bride, the sun shines on today. What a wonderful wedding there will be. What a wonderful day for you and me. Church bells will chime, you will be mine in apple blossom time. What a wonderful wedding there will be. What a wonderful day for you and me. Church bells will chime, you will be mine in apple
Doesn't look like she works on the land.
man at the end is a very good friend of a man who sells cars second hand. Down at the Red Rose Cafe in the harbor, there by the port just outside Amsterdam, everyone shares in the songs and the laughter. Everyone there is so happy to be there. The great old man, the piano will play any song that you wanted to hear. That pretty young thing doesn't know how to sing, but the customers give her a cheer. Outside in the real world, the race is still on. It's all gone a little bit mad. In circles we go, but it's good to know of the place where the fun can be had. Down at the Red Rose Cafe in the harbor, there at the port just outside Amsterdam, everyone shares in the songs and the laughter. Everyone there is so happy to be there. Oh.
Sweetheart, what lies ahead? Will we have rainbows day after day? Here's what my sweetheart said. Yeah, sera, sera, whatever will be, the future's not ours to see. Yeah, sera, sera, what will be. Now I have children of my own, they ask their mother, what will I be? Will I be handsome? Will I be rich? I tell them tenderly, kesara, sara, whatever will be, the future's not ours to see, kesara, sara, what will be, kesara, sara.
Care for me and I don't care for him. He can go and get another that I hope he will enjoy, for I'm going to marry a far nicer boy. Farewell to cold winter, summer's come at last. Nothing have I gained but my true love I have lost. I'll sing and I'll be happy like the birds upon the tree, for since he deceived me I care no more for he. Let him go, let him tarry, let him sink or let him swim. He doesn't care for me and I don't care for him. He can go and get another and I hope he will enjoy, for I'm going to marry a far nicer boy. He sent me a letter saying he was very sad. I sent him back another saying I was awful glad. He wrote to me another saying he was well and strong, but I care no more about him than the ground he walks upon. Let him go, let him tarry, let him sink or let him swim. He doesn't care for me and I don't care for him. He can go and get another that I hope he will enjoy, for I'm going to marry a far nicer boy. He can go and tell his mother now, let her mind at ease, for here she is a lady that's very hard to please. It's slighting me and talking ill is what she's always done, because that was her courting her great big useless son. Do 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 do.